My little homie, man, he stay out on the block. Every other day, he gotta run it with the cops. No role model, man, he barely know his pop. So he listening to Pac while he loading up his Glock. Tried to talk to him, but my nigga won't listen. Far as he concerned, anybody can get the business. In the streets, running around, getting into problems. In this last situation, turned his uncle to a shotter, man. That nigga from the bottom like dirt. Game that he in, a lot of niggas get murked. Plug said, if you niggas scared, go to church. You can see he wanted bad, so my nigga went to work. And who could blame him when it's feeling like hell on earth? And he just want a piece of heaven. Got a Smith & Wesson for any nigga that's tryna test him. Let's face it, everybody ain't smart like Devin. Who's Devin? A nigga from round the way. Went to school, graduated, came back getting paid. Nigga stayed in the house, lights getting kinda slave. He my rich homie, niggas feel some kinda way. But back to the story, oh shit, now my homie is stressing. Cause his mom kicked him out just to teach him a lesson. But he already know that it ain't no going back. Once she found his gun in between the fucking tire rack, I tried to talk to my nigga, but my nigga won't listen. Far as he concerned, anybody can get the business. But a lot of people dead and a lot of people killing. So I gave him a couple dollars and told him to go missing. Weeks later, man, the block was getting hot. My homie done lost his life and niggas done got shot. They found my cousin slipping at the car wash. They crying on the news, asking when it's gonna stop. They got ambulance rushing, policemen coming, it's too late. Don't ask shit, cause we ain't seen nothing. Retaliation is a must. And these niggas gonna ride. We 21x7, nigga, where you gonna hide? Cause you don't gotta pull the trigger when you call the shots. Cause you could either go to jail or end up in a box. The mind state of that nigga that's chilling on your block. I swear to God, man, I gotta get up off this rock. Yeah. You know it is what it is. You want paradise, nigga, gon' cross the bridge. That's how it is where we live. You want paradise, go across the bridge. Welcome to the so-called paradise.
A lot of numbers coming out of that police press briefing yesterday. Research shows that of the 146 murders recorded last year, 126 or 86% of them took place right here in New Providence. Gender-wise, the vast majority of 130 of last year's murder victims were males and 16 were females.